Alright, what's up everybody? So, finally me out here to Cars and Coffee. Me and my girl, we're out here together. You know, it's kind of packed, but we're gonna see what we can get out here, get into. We got a lot of dope cars, a few exotics, a few muscle, you know, a lot of different shit. So, yeah, we'll get this party on the road and get y'all some good footage.
Kahiki, you do it, sister. Let me control. I like that. Okay, got it? Okay. And we're going to go like this. I think with the picture, you're doing the record. Good.
Bottom right button, hit that once, and they go to photo.
Bottom right.
On the stick. It has like an M on it. Just hit it once, go to photo.
Can't wait.
Oh, good.
Oh,
Yeah. Yeah. Hey.
Turn the vocals up a little bit more, please.
Yeah. Yeah. A little bit more. Yeah.
I'm on the new level. I'm on the new level.
I'm on a new level. I'm on a new level. I'm on a new level. I'm on a new level. Brought me a new shovel. Put these niggas in the dirt. Shame with the new bezel. All my niggas put it work. I'm on a new level. 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 Brought me a new shovel. Put these niggas in the dirt. Shame with the new bezel. All my niggas put it work. Used to be sleeping on itchy beds. Bad bugs in the motel. Now your bitch give me head.
Hey, what's this front port out? I mean, what's this one for?
This front flippies off.
The wastegate? This?
Oh, okay. Oh, that's your wastegate.
Yeah.
20 bitches in the hotel. On a Roman noodle diet. Tour life wasn't so well. All my niggas starting riots. Marsh pitting on your torn nails. Uncle T doing so well. First class from a hotel. T-Ferg did 15. In the feds getting no mail. My daddy died and my cousin too. They let him out of no cell. Provide jobs for my whole block. I cannot slow down. Nigga, I won't stop now. Motherfucker, this is my town. Take the block, make it hot now. 143rd with the drop down. Icy chain with the watch now. Bone piece full of rocks now. Niggas squint when they watch now. Leveling up to the top now.
I'm on a new level. 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 Bought me a new shovel. Put these niggas in the dirt. I'm on a new level. All my niggas put it right. I'm on a new level.
Teach Marty Baller how to be a boss, so none of us ever go broke now. I'm a
I'm on a new level. Put these niggas in the dirt. Chain with the new bezel.
I'm on a new level.
All my niggas put it work.
All my niggas put it work.
I'm on a new level.
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 Put me a new chef.
Put me a new chef.
Put these niggas in the dirt. Chain with the new bezel.
Put me some new bezel.
All my niggas put it work.
See the world and just show them what it really means to live life golden. Yeah, we're golden, baby girl, we're golden. They're about to see us shine, cause we're golden. They can't ever break us down, cause we're golden. They're about to see us glow, cause we're golden. Yeah, we're golden, baby girl, we're golden. They're about to see us shine, cause we're golden. They can't ever break us down, cause we're golden. They're about to see us glow.
Finished up with Cars and Coffee a little while ago. Me and my girl, we're over here at S7 Icy Bubble in Copley. You know, just trying to get a little something to refresh and cool off before, you know, we head back to the house or I had to take her to work. So You know, I hope you guys enjoyed the footage of Cars and Coffee. Sorry I didn't really get any footage of anybody, you know, cutting up or doing anything crazy, even Cars and Coffee, but things are a little different here, so people don't really act out or, you know, cut up like other Cars and Coffee do. But I really hope you guys enjoyed the video of all the cars, all the footage and stuff like that. And stay tuned. Some of those guys, I might be trying to get featured on the channel at some point. I had a lot of dope builds, especially Lil Dotson, the Twin Turbo Grand National. We had a couple of Lamborghinis out there, some nice Porsches, some NSXs, some GTRs, Hellcats, Red Eyes. A lot of dope builds. So, yeah, like I said, hope you guys enjoyed the footage, and I'll be back with you guys with another one soon.